No skaters today. We got runners. I'm right in the way. I got to get out of the way. I've come to this village 100 kilometers northeast of Madrid because they are celebrating their 6th annual popular race. For the past 5 years, I've taken pictures at this event. This year, I'm going to try something different. This time, I'm going to try to capture the moment in slow motion video. Except for the children's race, all the races start and finish at the same spot, making it easy to be both at the starting line and the finish line. I look forward to this event every year, not only because I love photography, but because it gives me an excuse to get out of the city and into the country. As a child living near Boston, my brothers and sisters and I frequently went camping in the White Mountains in New Hampshire. The first thing I do every year when I arrive, early on the morning of the race, is turn off the engine of my car and sit and listen to the silence. At that moment, all the stress from living in the city disappears. Someone said that silence is the most important instrument in an orchestra. I totally agree. Silence is beautiful. The first three races are quite short, which means I can't abandon my post near the finish line. But the last race is approximately 7.5 kilometers, which gives me enough time to run down the hill and find a spot to do what I like most, and that is to take pictures. With only one more race to go, I started planning my escape. In photography, as in life, you have to learn from your mistakes. At this point, I was thinking about all the things that could go wrong. In action shots, you only get one chance to get it right. I wanted to find a spot near the end of the race where the runners would be spread out. If the runners are too close together, it's difficult to get a shot of each one, and somebody could end up without a photo. The runners would have to be running towards me, preferably going uphill, into the light, and along a straight stretch, so that I would have enough time to take several pictures of each one. Okay, here come the runners. As soon as I finish this video, I've got to change my lens and the settings on my camera and run down the hill in search of that perfect spot. Wish me luck. Wow! What I didn't expect was to find this small stream, which will give me the perfect soundtrack. See you next year. No skaters today. Today we have runners, and I'm right in the middle. Today we have runners, no skaters.